So the fundamental question everybody asks is why Alaska? Why do we have one of the best drone programs in the entire country here in Alaska? And the answer is we have a need. The impact of this technology is going to be massive. We save lives with it. We improve quality of life with it. We help keep the best and brightest in our state. You know, it's a case where there are so many opportunities, it's very hard to encompass just how exciting this is and how many different ways this is going to touch people. So CWASI is the University of Alaska Center of Excellence for Unmanned Aircraft Research. You'll know unmanned aircraft as drones, and we are working on safely integrating drones with manned aircraft, traditional aircraft, in the airspace. And the whole purpose of what we're doing is to do this safely.
Instruments, last instrument check.
So these are long distance missions in the airspace where you are not seeing the aircraft in the space around it with your own naked eye.
Brakes coming off, full throttle.
You are requiring electronics through radar or onboard cameras to identify potential hazards in the airspace. So we've done everything from looking for whales in the St. Lawrence Seaway to flying over wildfires and looking at fire behavior. We've done monitoring of pipelines. We've measured glaciers and their motion. So there's a tremendous amount of stuff you can do with an unmanned aircraft on the scientific front. Then additionally, there's the whole aspect of how do you benefit Alaskans? The key thing here is a lot of what we are looking at doing is stuff that is really not that safe to do using traditional aircraft. So if you're in a remote community, the only way you get goods is they're flown in. Well, that can be really risky for the pilot. So if we can get, you know, milk and diapers out to the villages on a more regular basis, we actually are changing people's lives and helping them live in the place they want to be. And we're a part of that. The university has given me a tremendous opportunity. I never would have believed that I would be running one of the top drone programs in the world. I wouldn't have had that opportunity at other universities. And a lot of our employees are getting to experience that same sort of empowerment. And it's exciting. You know, we are on the cutting edge. We are proposing missions no one has ever done. This is something that is going to help people. It's going to increase safety and improve the quality of life.